I woke up around 5 a.m. and went looking for Mr. Shadow Pilgrim. I know it's around the cathedral, but I didn't know where. I went to the front first, and I was the only one. It was amazing to have the whole place to myself. And it was just gorgeous and peaceful. There's some sound. People were up, but I didn't see anyone. I could hear them. While, but I found it. I just went around the cathedral and walk around, which I didn't mind at all. It was wonderful. And I found him. It was wonderful. He was waiting for me. Oh, goodness. Too bad I didn't see anyone to take my picture. So I had GoPro capture, which is terrible. And I got a selfie. Aww, it's a shadow pilgrim. After I saw him, I went back to my albergue hotel and took a nap and got ready for breakfast. Let's go get breakfast. Okay, you're gonna have to remember this name. This is the nice restaurant that opened at 7 a.m. and it serves breakfast. And the price was very, very reasonable. So remember this restaurant.
They have eggs and bacon too.
I picked number 3. It was the best. So good.
So now I lost both caps. So I have to use this lid. Oh my God.
Crispy bacon, toast, and orange juice for 750 euro. Amazing. All right.
Ladies from France, and they were just so adorable and cute and super nice. Oh, I took pictures with them, and they say okay if I post our pictures on YouTube. Oh, adorable people are so wonderful.
Very nice place.
Thank you, Lisa. Oh, and she made me cry. Anyway, you know, but she said to write her every week. So I told her I'm gonna wake her up every morning. Thank you. food. It's in this bag. My pack is so light. My pack is so light.
Today Muxia, tomorrow Fisterra, and the next day sea. And I want to be by myself. I want relaxation. I want to be in peace, reading and relax. But I miss my friends. I miss Andrea. I miss Joao. I miss Isla. I miss Irasima. I miss Daniel. I miss everyone. You know? We spend so many days walking together, you know, spend our lives on the Camino.
was some crazy ride, honest, just like Italy. It's 12:30 p.m. right now. Wow. It's beautiful here though.
Stay here. Get the room that has an ocean view. It's worth it.
Look, my room has ocean view. My own bathroom. Oh my God, an ocean view. My vacation starts now. Look. Okay, I'm gonna shower, get clean up, and go get lunch, and go for a walk at the beach. Vacation starts now. Oh, wow. Nope, it doesn't lock. Okay. Be by myself, to be, I have so many things to read. I just download a good book, and
that's my room right there.
What else? I don't know. So we good. Oh, it's a beautiful day. Oh. Without the big backpack, and I also remove water from my water bladder.
So it's super. So my IKEA bag is still brand new. bus here, I'm gonna walk up